hope he calls an actual. I'm gonna get beat the shit out of this motherfucker. If he calls an accident, I'm gonna beat the fucking shit out of him. Stupid motherfucker. What the fuck is your problem? Fucking clown.
Which includes getting quality sleep. But if you have sleep apnea and struggle with CPAP, good sleep can be hard to come by. Take control of your health and check out Inspire. Inspire is a sleep apnea treatment that works inside your body with the click of a remote. That's right, a button. Great sleep awaits. InspireSleep.com. Inspire.
Fucking moron! Are you stupid?
A North Face event building. Again, you're looking at the board face there. A second bomb was found on the east side of that building. A bomb squad is on the scene. That second bomb has not exploded. We don't know quite the status yet, but they've managed to defuse it. But it has been confirmed that a second bomb was found on the east side.
One device was deactivated. Apparently there's another device, and obviously whatever did the damage to the
building.
Facilitated by the latest in educational technology. The Heartland Recovery Centers serve both women and girls and its separate facilities.
Through people's heads.
But let's go and kind of hone in on what's going on with these pro-
Thank you.
always a case in some way, shape, or form listed there. That's the amount of fear-mongering that the mainstream media is pushing. Let's get into some real statistics, because here's what the mainstream media keeps showing you, the American people, over and over again. The daily new cases in the United States, they say, oh, it's increasing, right? However, it's actually stabilized, if we, you know, can get an idea of that. But the reason it's increasing
is because
we are doing more testing. More and more tests equals more. But notice, in the very beginning, it was all about the death count, but not about the cases. But here's what they're not showing you, because they want to spread fear. Let's go to the number of deaths every day in the U.S. Notice the...
Restrictions apply. New standard triple play customers only. Equipment, taxes, and fees, including VTD and RSN fees extra and subject to change. After term of speed promo, regular rates apply. Actual speeds vary and not guaranteed.
See a never snooze-worthy breakfast? Wendy's is changing the breakfast game for good. Introducing...